question is, is that you? You came a little sooner than last time, huh? Y'all tripping.
Forget your problems, they not real. You exist in a plane that no longer lets you feel. You sit there in decay till you're drowned in disarray. Then in sadness and despair for the rest of the day.
It's not easy, I'm not telling you that you shouldn't be queasy. Look around, please, the pain is not just felt by you. There's more people on this earth than the ones that you knew. Fuck them, and we, and society too. You're taught to hate on each other, brothers mad at they mothers, brothers mad at themselves and can't figure out why. Got the world in y'all hands, try y'all best to deny the responsibility a king takes.
Why y'all got a beef? It ain't worth the stakes. Daddy taught you how to eat when you're out of stakes.
And he taught you how to treat every mistake. Fight through it like you coming off your last break. Work through it, pushing forward while your back aches. Taught you what you needed, taught you how to seek it. I know you love your pops, so why y'all not speaking?
Same reasons you complain instead of fight your demons. Ha, no reason.
No season ever feels appeasing.
You sad boy cause you not achieving. Get out the way, mostly everyone is still competing. Wave that flag, yet you still seeking. What the hell you even fighting for? Pull the damn cord so you can die by your own accord. Don't blame the situation or the fluctuation. Might be a simulation.
Sent this letter and it flew back as an invitation.
Depression isn't real, just a limitation. And those messages ain't real, just a stimulation.
Got me locked down deep with no visitation.
Go ahead, spark that tree in anticipation. For the sorrow-filled weeks, I know your body feels weak.
I'm the ventriloquist boy. You just a doll, see?
That's what you thought, cut these strings and I'm off. Wait a minute, what you thought, cut these strings and I'm off. Outta here, no more talk. Fuck y'all and no self-doubting thoughts.